Identify yourself now.
Your life is focused.
Can do.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The The array should be out here somewhere. The only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Go, BD. Let's try that again. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. I need to clear my mind. All right, let's go. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Get a drop on these bucket heads. I'll have to pick up the slack. Strike him quickly.
Help, BD.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Hey, little guy.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailoon Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Try not to end up with that guy.
Ah!
Another sim.
I'm feeling weak, BD. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Empire one with a backwater planet like Kobo. Should be up through there. Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? Toss me a stim, bud. Great timing. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Need to focus.